Begin with, we have our new assignment 9 here. We're going to go ahead, and first thing is we're just going to throw away the newsletter template. We don't need one or desire it. Now we're going to change this UI to essentially a wireframe. Exactly a wireframe. We can do that quickly and efficiently by simply selecting the entire UI layer there. In the option bar, slipping off the option there, and then giving it a black stroke. In my stroke panel, I'm going to open up stroke panel there, make sure the weight is 1, make sure the cap is butt, corners are mitered, and this is a key, align the stroke to the inside. And we should be good. I'm going to click off, and now I have all my little bits and pieces that I had before are all now. This is essentially a wireframe. We're going to fluff this out a little bit more, but that's how we begin. So I'm going to go ahead and save, and that's the beginning of this particular one.